The railroad crossing work we told you about last week on News 10 is underway today. The crossing on Ohio Street near 9th and a half is being repaired right now. CSX workers could not tell us how long the crossing would be closed. They're working with the train schedules, obviously, but it's best to avoid that area right now. You'll be redirected to Wabash or to Walnut.